Well, hello there, everybody. This is Tarkasine here once again, and we are playing Gran Turismo 2. I was going to do some license races, but I'm thinking. Oops. I'm thinking what might be prudent is just to, let's do some more. Let's finish off some of the stuff that we can get with the BA and International C licenses. So, I was looking at, and we'll get ourselves some free cars too. Why not? We deserve that kind of thing. So we can kind of fuck around. We can go into the Historic Car Cup. Let me just see here. 246. I don't really know what counts as historic. And if you'll notice, if you look at the actual label, kind of funny because they misspelled historic. They spelled it as histric, whatever that means. We will go. So I'm gonna start on one of them. I don't care which one. It's maybe we'll do the compact car one because it is. I probably have cars for it. Yeah, it's all 246, 295. Let's see. Go to home. Let's take a gander. That's a little bit on the heavy side. What if I de-soup him a little bit? Right, because we need. So I think this counts as a compact car. Let's take a gander. Let's go to the races. Oops. Okay, let's just try that. Yeah, counts as a compact. Okay, let's take a look at our settings. We have gears, normal, performance chip. Yeah, I didn't get any other tires. We'll see. Well, we'll give her a shot. At the very least, we get another car out of it. Maybe something that we can use in the K Cup. Okay, I biffed that one. That was dumb of me. Whoa. Okay. Maybe I should be a little bit more careful. Let's try it one more time. Let's get a bit of cash and start the race. Yeah, a lot of graphical glitches, I notice. I keep forgetting that this is an FR, like a rear-wheel drive car, so I'm gonna have some serious oversteer problems. I just gotta play her safe. Well, this is a really small course. This is weird. Whoa. Calm down, buddy. Wow, this is a tough little track. I don't know it very well. I don't remember it. Okay, here we go. Whoa. You fuckers pushed me off. That's my trick. That was stupid of me. Oh, maybe I'll catch up. Jesus. Tons of hairpins. Whoa. I'm fucked. Wow, I fucking lost that one real good. Let's see what we got for other cars, because this is fucking horrible. Like, I know I'm blaming the car, but I'm not good with front wheel drive. Let's see here, Mazda Protege. I souped that bitch right up, I think. It's 192. I wonder if that counts as a... No, I don't think so. Let's see. See what counts as a fucking compact car. Oh. It's just about anything. Okay, I see. I gotta go like this. I'm gonna take that other car. I'm gonna detune it. Okay, so we are gonna detune the car a bit. So I'm just gonna let's go settings. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, racing. Suspension, brakes, drivetrain, engine parts, turbo. 338. 303. That's fine. Clutch. Let's see what it says in my thing here. Because what you get shown, yeah, see 293 and it was showing 298. So I'm right there, I'm right on the cusp. I can't detune it any less, or any more, I should say. But I think it will work out just fine. Yeah, I'm being a fucking cheapskate. Oh, another thing too. Look at this. For muscle car. Muscule. It's a muscule car. If you look at the little label there. Spelled wrong. I guess you probably wouldn't notice it on like an old TV, but. Let's start the race. Autumn Ring. Okay, this car ain't fucking around. That's for sure. Okay. Yeah, with four-wheel drive, you do get significant understeer at speed, so it's kind of a drag that way, but better than the last car. Okay. This is a tough little course. I'm genuinely surprised. I don't remember this one. I don't know if they had this one in Gran Turismo 4. Okay. Well, gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. I have no idea what kind of car I'm gonna get. Bonus! Wow, that's a pretty low scoring thing. I wonder if the car's of any value. Okay. Let's take a look at the car we got. I wonder if it'll be a Lupo. I wonder. A front-wheel drive car is pretty small. 73 horsepower. I'm also thinking with the K-Cup. Let's just see if it will go into the K-Cup. I'm not entirely certain. It may not. Let's see. Just try it. Let's go, go. Okay. Well, let's soup this bitch up a little bit. Well, we'll do it that later. Yes. So now we need something that's about 246 HP. We know that the Lupo will wait work for the lightweight K cup, probably all the way through. Let's see, what do we got here? I mean, we've used these cars. 274 front wheel drive. I think this one worked fairly well. See. Racing muffler. We need 246. Let's get in. Settings. Okay, so we got normal stuff, normal shit. Okay, naturally aspirated race tune. If we go to normal. Okay. I think that's the best we can really hope for. 247. 278. I wonder if I go get an NA tuned. Stage one. So for naturally aspirated, what is this? This is oh fuck, I had this problem before. It was Honda? No, Nissan. No, it's not Nissan. Mitsubishi? Oh, okay. Let's go engine. Yes. Yes, Pinky. Buy it. And we'll get some slicks. Because you know what? They make a fucking huge difference. Okay. Fuck it. Let's just do it. I'll fucking grind for some money later on. Let's get this show on the road. We got the two races that are at 246. Okay. I think this one was front wheel drive, wasn't it? I don't remember. I think it was. Doesn't feel like a four wheel drive. Thirsty. I said I wanna eat lots of soup. Tons of pop in, I notice. Okay, here we go. We're golden. I think we got this fucker in the bag. Does it ever turn nice? It's beautiful. beautiful. You know what I'd love to do is I'd love to go through and do like a comparison. Go through like some of these tracks, do a comparison and go, let's say, multi-window, right? For Gran Turismo, you know, let's say 1, 2, maybe 4, 6. I know 7's not out yet, but by that time, you know, I don't think it's out yet. Anyways, I do have a PS4, but I never, ever, ever play it. I don't know why. It just doesn't appeal to me. But yeah, it's a front wheel drive. But we need to see the difference. I mean, like, obviously there's going to be, you know, some artistic liberties, you know, so to speak, you know, to cope with the reduced hardware as time went on, or increased hardware too. But, you know, okay, we'll take a look at the car once we're done. Let's do it. What is this? Seattle? Let the man go through. You know, it doesn't seem like it, but there are actually quite a few tracks of music in this game. But I don't know. Maybe they only plays a few, or maybe I only remember a couple of them. Maybe because the other ones are so generic. They're like that generic, how would I say, like high school fucking punk. That they, you know, in the late 90s was all the rage, you know. Every skater video had this kind of fucking music to it, you know, the soundtrack of Skaters and Tony Hawk. And well, this is a little, oh, it's a short course. My fucking feels a little snug today. They're keeping up to me pretty good, though. I'm surprised. You know, like, I swear, the game rubber bands a bit. It has to. Like, I mean, it works, obviously, in my favor, too, because I know that there are situations where I could never, ever keep up. Like, it doesn't rubber band to the point of, let's say, Mario Kart, but, you know, it does, I don't know, it does slow down the other players. It does slow down the AI players. And you are behind them. And then when they're behind you, they get a little bit of a boosty roosty, so it keeps everything, I guess, fun. So you're not like 8 miles ahead of them. But I mean, to get 8 miles ahead of them, you gotta be fucking clipping. I mean, I've seen it where shit can sometimes catch up to an Escudo Pike's Peak, which shouldn't happen. Well, that was trivial. That was good. I enjoyed that race. You know, it was kind of hands down easy. Let's take a look at the cars we won here. And maybe I might use them in the K Car Cup next. What I'm going to do is probably grind for a bit of money. Continue. Let's go home. I like that little Lupo. Ooh, a Vitz. See. Nice. See, look at that. Ain't that cute? I like these little cars. Oh, I don't know why I did that. 16V. A Clio. So this one won't work for two of the races in the whatchamacallit, in the K Cup. But that's okay. That's a nice little car too. You know, you can't go wrong with that. I like that car though. Well, anyways, this has been Tarkusing. We've been playing Gran Turismo 2. And you guys have a good day or night, whatever it happens to be. And remember to keep on playing. Good night, all.